a very content-rich speech by TM Javed-Bhatti. Moving on to the second speech of the day, that is by TM Rohan. And it is Strategic Relationship, Level 1, Evaluation and Feedback, Speech 2, Rohan Well. And he will be evaluated by TM Bakaruza. TM Bakaruza, a few words about him.
Actually, Rohan is delivering his speech for the second time. And I'm going to evaluate, and it's also a part of my project to evaluate some speaker. So,
like this.
That was TM Rohan. Thank you, TM Rohan, educating us on Ponzi schemes and investment strategies. We have a slight update in the meeting. We welcome our general evaluator, Mr. Shams, to a session. A big round of applause for the general evaluator. Moving on to the third speaker, we have TM Ehsan Jamal, and he will be giving Presentation Mastery, Learning Your Style Level 2, Project 1, My Communication Style, and he will be evaluated by our seasoned Toastmaster, TM Mariam Arif.
The speech title is My Communication Style. So the purpose of this project is for the member to learn about different communication styles and identify his or her primary style. And the purpose is to share the impact of his or her style on others. And I will be seeing, looking for a well-organized speech about some aspect of communication styles. Toastmaster Ehsan can speak about his or her own communication style or the impact of communication that has on him. And the speech may be humorous, informational or any style the member chooses, but it shouldn't be a report on the content of understanding your communication style project.
Experiences. On the fourth number, we have the speaker for today. Last time we got to know him as belly dancer. Let's see what he comes up with today. His project for today is special occasion speeches presenting an award, and he will be evaluated by our seasoned Toastmaster, TM Husker. A few words about the president.
TM Tarab and Ahmed. Your colleagues, to borrow a phrase from him, he is not a rising star, he is already in the sky. It's really, challenging and problematic to speak like him, let alone evaluating and judging him. Today, he is presenting his project 4 from Advanced Manual Speech for Speaking for a Special Occasion. The title of his speech is Presenting an Award. The objective of his of this project is for the speaker to present an award with dignity, grace, and sincerity. The presentation speech should be 3 to 5 minutes. That's for timer.
3 to 5 minutes
in length.
3 to 4.
The speaker will explain the purpose of an award and why the recipient deserves it. So please welcome our president and today's speaker, Kala.
Thank you, TM Talha, for shedding the lights on the efforts borne by TM Sameer. Next, we have TM Mohsin Raza, and he will be delivering the project, that is Leadership Development, Level 1, Icebreaker, Speech 1, The Cultivators. And he will be evaluated by our very new member, the rising star, TM Majuddin. Please.
So TM Mohsin is our newest member in the club. He is a trainer and a director by profession in Ad Labs. He will be delivering his first speech, which is Icebreaker, and the title of his speech is The Cultivators. The purpose of this speech is to introduce himself to the club and begin speaking in front of audience. Please give a big round of applause for Mr. TM.
That was TM Hussain Raza introducing himself to the Karachi Toastmasters Club. And to all the guests, This is the first opportunity you get when you sign up as Toastmaster. Looking forward to the icebreakers of all the guests. Next in line we have the Master of Storytelling, TM Raza Khan. Today he will be presenting the project Advanced Manual Storytelling, The Touching Story, Project 4, Losing Everything. And he will be evaluated by our seasoned Toastmaster, TM S.N. Jamal. Over. Thank you, TM Raza Khan. This was TM Raza.